You see, the question which is very important is that Jesus himself, does he have a God?
Jesus himself have a God? Jesus himself is God.
No, that wasn't my question. No. Does he have a God? Read John 20:17. The answer is there. No, he said he doesn't have a God.
God. No, he's right. Do you realize he's not trying to falsify Christianity? Christianity, the original message may have been true. But what he's trying to say is it's been changed. Now, the last message is Islam. That's what we're trying to say. Okay. But by all means, check what you
read that verse.
No, yeah, you're right. I go to my God and to your God.
Okay, so when Jesus says, I go to my God and your God, what does he mean when he says, I go to my God?
Jesus is going back to the Father.
No, but he said my God. He didn't only say Father.
You're right, he does.
So you agree he has a God?
Yes.
We're finishing in 5 minutes, yeah? Give us 5 minutes.
I'm listening.
Does Jesus, who is fully God, does he have a God? He has a God, yes? Okay. Does the Father have a God? The Father, does he have a God?
The Father is first of all, you are trying to...
Is that a yes or no?
People. Basically, during his ministry...
Is that a yes or no?
During his ministry, Jesus...
No, I'm done with the Father. Does the Father have a God?
Does the Father have a God?
Yes.
The Father is part of the Trinity, my brother.
That wasn't my question. Does he have a God?
No, because he's
because
God.
When I asked you about
he's
Jesus,
God. God.
Thank you very much. So the Father doesn't have a God. Are you in agreement? You agree with that?
Yes. He's
the
God.
Father doesn't have a God. Yes? The Son, who is Jesus Christ,
yes.
Does he have a God?
While on earth, he had a God.
That's
he showed
right.
his disciples how to pray to God by saying, Our Father who art in heaven,
right.
so he can show
you know
how
point.
We can relate
that's
to God.
Okay.
So while on earth, that's fine.
Yeah.
While on earth, was he fully God?
In spirit, absolutely. Even the Quran admits. Jesus is the spirit of Allah.
Don't read the Quran if you don't know the Quran.
No. I don't believe in the Quran.
Wait.
I'm basically stating.
I'm not saying you believe in it.
I'm saying Jesus is the word and the spirit of Allah.
He doesn't say he's the spirit of Allah. He says the spirit from Allah. There's a big difference.
Spirit from Allah?
Yes.
So it's the spirit.
Just like Adam got the spirit from Allah.
Is the spirit different from the spirit of Allah?
No, of course it is.
It's the same.
It's not the same.
It's not the same.
If that is the case, Allah also says Adam got the spirit from Allah. Is Adam God?
So,
of course not.
Okay.
Anyway, let's get back to the Bible.
Okay.
Let's get back. No, spirit from Allah.
Spirit. What does that mean, though?
It means
spirit from Allah.
It means your spirit,
yeah.
My spirit, everyone's spirit is from Allah. Do you understand?
Right.
Adam's spirit was from Allah. Your spirit is from Allah.
Right.
My spirit is from Allah.
Okay.
That's what it means.
So
it does not mean spirit of Allah.
Nevertheless, the Quran exalts Jesus.
Of course, as a prophet.
Stature,
not more than Allah.
He had the attributes only attributed to Allah, which is give life, create life out of nothing, out of clay.
Wait. So you're telling me, so anyone who can do miracles like that is God, yes?
Is that what you're
anybody
saying?
Who can make miracles like that is called like Moses, like Abraham, like everybody.
No, they didn't do this.
The legion created. Jesus did.
If I tell you that if the Antichrist does this, is he going to be your God?